started riding this one when I was around 7 or 8 years old, I think. And
a long time ago. That was half your life, y'all.
Yeah. Like I was saying, I started writing this one with my mom. I said, "Well, I really think I need to write a song for you." And she said, "Okay, you can start writing it." And we started writing this one, and it turned out to be a really good song. This one's called "Jesus Loves Mama." She made me who I am. She lifts me down. And when I am afraid, she keeps me safe and sound. Oh, she keeps me safe and sound. She loves me because of who I am, and not who I'm going to be.
Let her